Richard Kiel has died. He gained fame as an actor who just happened to be 7'2", and he converted his height to roles that made the most of it. Most notably, he played Jaws, the indestructible James Bond villain. When people met him in person, many were surprised to find out he didn't actually have that mouthful of metal bridge work. He made a living as an actor for 50 years, westerns, dramas, and comedies, including Happy Gilmore. Richard Kiel was 74.